New at 6, an arrest in a double shooting and murder. Salvador Marquez, who is from Charlotte, is in jail tonight in Gaston County. He was wanted on an outstanding warrant for a shooting in Gaffney, South Carolina, back in January 2018. Police say Marquez shot two men, killing 33-year-old Matthew Littlejohn. Marquez is being held without bond and will be moved back to South Carolina.